Hawk, medyo.
Okay, round 5.
What action so far?
Alam mo na, kita ko si Edmund Villamo came to the corner because Edmund Villamo was preparing Donnie Nietes for the main event. And he probably sensed that medyo delicado ito. The corner might need some help, so he came in.
Medyo lumalaban si Reyes. In fact, I gave you previous round, round number 4, to Reyes. Kay Rafael Reyes.
Good combination by Reyes.
Napapalaban si Mark Bagsayo. Right hand.
Alam mo, Pat, si Bagsayo, this is the first time he's really in a fight.
Oh. There is no backing out para kay Reyes. He is coming in with a lot of confidence. May tapang, may lakas, resiliency. At daming mga patama ni Magsayo. But he keeps firing back, this Mexican.
Oh, good luck by Reyes again. Another hard right to the side of the head. Yung feeling ko, Magsayo wants to take some punches so he can give punches in return. That's not a good uppercut, but that's a dangerous tactic.
Delicado. May kanan si Magsayo. This is a war of attrition. Matiramati by Ronnie. Magsayo. Figuring in his toughest fight as a professional. Ito naman si Reyes. Dapat El Reclamador. Hindi El Guerrerito. Kita-kita yung ulo. Referee Benz again warning Reyes.
Good overhand right by Magsayo. You know, Magsayo should just, don't worry about this guy, just concentrate on what you have to do. Another beautiful flurry.
Here, Hilo, Hilo, Hilo si Reyes. What a flurry.
Oh, beautiful right hand. And Reyes must go down.
Reyes is hurt.
Another cracking right hand. Reyes in trouble.
What an uppercut. What an uppercut. What an uppercut. What a shot by Magsayo.
What a beautiful combination by Magnifico.
What